Welcome to the CartonCloud Customer Overview videos. In this series, we will cover managing consignments, purchase orders, sales orders, and viewing invoices. CartonCloud provides access to your freight and logistics invoices via the portal. This video will cover viewing your invoice, understanding the invoice details, and downloading all the relevant PODs. To access invoices, click the More menu and select Invoices. This presents all your invoices with the current payment status. Select the invoice you wish to view, and this will open the invoice details screen. Here you can see a summary of charges for this invoice. You can also browse the consignments that are included on the invoice, showing the details of the consignments, including the price. To download a copy of the invoice, click Download PDF, and you can see a full view of the invoice that was generated. To download a copy of all the PODs associated with this invoice, click Download POD. CartonCloud will then start processing this request, which can be seen in the notification center. Once complete, it will notify you again that the PODs are available. The portal also provides access to download detailed spreadsheets of all the consignments and logistics charges. We'll note there are multiple tabs to this spreadsheet that provide different charges and levels of detail. You will see the notification center has alerted the PODs are now ready for download. Click the link and the documents will be downloaded to your default location as a zip file and can be extracted to a folder with all the PODs. You will then be able to view all the PODs for this invoice. This concludes the invoice video. Thank you.